logic tells you if you can score that many goals in one half, maybe the opposition can score the same in the second half. I doubt it, but we perhaps live in hope from their point of view. Second half underway. Gareth Bale. Space for the shot! What a good way to score!
The goal from Benzema, and that's wonderful. Wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. This could be a chance. Up for grabs here. Goal kick here. He's lost the ball, the keeper. And that's going to be a goal kick. Real Madrid now, and Sergio Ramos lost his man,
and here comes the counter-attack.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Dortmund ready now to make an alteration to their team from the bench,
so they can regroup now
at a goal kick. Possession here. Opportunity now. Going to take the corner. He's going to try it. No doubt about that. Goal kick. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Another look at Benzema's goal. What's the keeper doing here? It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Well, he could be in. And there it is for Real Madrid. It's no goal, the flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
By the goalkeeper. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball.
Space to try and hit it now.
And a goal into the bottom corner. Well, he is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
Oh, this is how they love to play on the break. They score! He's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, you can tell he knows the game. This could be it. Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. and maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's got that through, and here comes the counter-attack. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Space for the shot. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Happiness unconfined for the Real Madrid fans.
Yeah, they've made some noise out here today. They've been good value of the play.
That's a foul by Gareth Bale. He's got a cross. Oh, he's through. And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored. They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
Yeah, not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. This could be a chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
A goal for Bale. And that showed real finesse. Just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He might be through. And a goal!
Wonderful, wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play.
He can hit it here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Let's go. Socrates Papastathopoulos.